Different styles like Toy Man, Scarecrow, Puppet, and show you the difference between styles and moves. So I keep this short. Enjoy the video. Only a few clips. This is more like a demonstration how-to video. Instead of just how-to, it's demos and how-tos. But anyway, it's my styles, and moves. So check it out. Anyway, Ski Rabbit, one time for your mind. Right now, we're going to go into the styles. First up, probably going to be Scarecrow. Thank you. check out some Scarecrow. This next clip will be Toy Man, demonstration of Toy Man. Toy Man is kind of something you guys not familiar with. When you guys see us pop and Boogaloo, you usually see popping and boogalooing from your eye, but from my eye, we always put in Puppet, Toy Man, Scarecrow, but we never break it down so you'll know how many styles we do in a solo. But this video will help you see, you know, that all these things happen in one solo. You know, we'll switch from Boog style to Poppin style to Toy Man style to Puppet to Scarecrow. So anyway, the next one is Toy Man. Check out the Toy Man. It's something that a lot of people had a lot of questions about. What's the Toy Man and how do you do the Toy Man? So here it is right here, all right? Next clip is Toy Man. Check it out. Gonna show you foundation of Toy Man. Toy Man. Probably 1976. Toy Man about late 76, 77. Alright? Toy Man, it took it from a G.I. Joe figure. Now, G.I. Joe figure is anatomically correct, which means it can move just like a human, 90-something percent. But you want to stay rigid with Toy Man.
Get cracking. Hard on.
Don't realize. Alright, you guys just seen the Toy Man. Right now we're gonna move into some puppeting. It's another sort of elusive style that we use all the time in our solos, and you know, most people, they don't know the difference if they see Toy Man, Scarecrow, or puppeting, but that's why we're breaking it down. This video is about breaking down the different styles. Not just the different moves, but the styles that exist within the Boogaloo camp. Fresno style, popping, and boogalooing. All right, so check out these clips and this demo of puppeting. And after that, you'll see a couple of freestyles and a couple of popping, peeing, me clowning and stuff. The foundation of puppet, the puppet. Puppet hands, puppet.
up in here and my body broke. Instead of staying rigid like you are with popping, mine broke down. You know, it's all in the hips and your upper torso separating your waist from your rib cage. So that's the puppet style. And I'm gonna fool with the puppet for a minute, only a minute, just to show you how you work with the puppet. Now, puppeting, I can't say, oh, here's a move in the puppet style, because it's a style made up of many moves, but it's a style. And the moves are not singular, they're continuous, okay?
I'm about my money, home boy. Somebody violate you. I gotta. Hey, hold on, man. Hey, hold on. Let me holler at you in a minute, man. Hey, but handle my business, baby. You know, you don't want me to after AB and come see you, do you? All right, then. All right. Yeah, for Cheesy. Yeah, Cheesy Rider. For $102. Hey, check it out. This next clip, I'm sorry about that. You know, this next clip, we're gonna run into some moves. Not styles, now we're going into moves. Walkout, knuckle flex, reverse walkout, blue roll walkout, you know, things like that. So check this out, and we're coming to the end. The last section is moves, and then you're going to see a couple of freestyles. Anyway, you know, I see you. You know, I got to handle my business on my little meeting right here, you know. All right, then. See ya. All right, we're gonna start with some simple moves and gradually
go on. The first move is the original workout. And from this workout, we're going to do several variations of the workout. Okay? So check this out. Just beat. Just beat.
That couple's turn. speaking.
Ooh, y'all got me sweating already, baby. Electrifying fun, baby. Here we go.
Yeah.
some moves, okay? And then you've seen how to work in and out of moves, going from one move, connecting it with a filler, a traveling move, into another move, going from the walkout into the necroflex, into another walkout, and so on and so forth. Now I'd like to show you styles. And styles, the difference between styles and moves is, like I said, moves, they begin and end. You know, you have the twistle flex. It's over. It's not a style, it's a move. Necroflex. Boom, it's over. Walkout. It's over. Any variation. Walk out with a boogaloo. Reverse it. Boom. That's the end of the move. But styles are continuous. You can play in and out of styles. First thing I want to do is show you. Check this out. Thank you.
times you didn't get Pop What You Got or haven't purchased Pop What You Got. You have to purchase that because by accident, these videos kind of go hand in hand. Pete works on a lot of popping and book style and shows you how to make transitions and use different variations of angles and popping straight up or popping bent over or something like that, or crumped over. But you gotta, Pete, I'm gonna leave this in here because, you know, I like to do it like that. Pete is behind the camera, so that's why I'm messing up. Anyway, check it out. You guys have to get this video so you can understand that part, and that part will make a transition into this part, you know. And anyway, this is, by the way, it's called The Cure. The Cure meaning, the reason why I named it The Cure is because everyone has a sickness and a negative about the Boogaloos. And we're trying to let you guys know that it's all about love with us. And you guys worry about Boogaloo style and popping, but it's a lot of things we do that you're not aware that we do, such as puppet, toy man, scarecrow, sleepy style, shadow boxing. You know, and we're trying to push the envelope all the time. We're not happy where we are. We're trying to get better and better and better, you know. So anyway, Sugar Pop's video, Mr. Wiggles' video, you know, the Boogaloo family make it happen. Anyway, you know, connect the dots. I'm out of here. I'm a new man. I'm not violent anymore. I'm cool. So all y'all show me some love, all right? One time.